July 24th, memorial service. A commemoration of the accident at the mine this past summer. No services after that.
All these graves. What happened?
It's a cemetery.
But look at the soil. These are recent burials.
You're right.
Do you think this is where... where everyone's gone?
How many graves are there?
Not enough, I guess. How many people lived here?
I'm not sure. Also, someone must have buried them.
There's that.
Something did happen. Several people died in a short period of time.
How? An accident? A mass murder? Spanish flu?
I wouldn't want to speculate until I've learned more.
I can speculate for the both of us.
Well, Betty's not here. I'm gonna keep looking.
What about the church?
Why would they board up a church?
To keep the ghosts from escaping?
Lissy.
Or the goats from getting in? What does that say?
God is not here.
So much for that. No wedding, no baptism, no funeral.
There must be people somewhere. Where are you going?
For constitutional. To breathe some of this salty sea air. You go on ahead. I'll find you.
Lissy!
I'm up at the church, Teddy!